Hi guys, I'm Rayyan for RNTube. Welcome to my mini slime hole. On my last video, I show you my slime hunting. If you haven't watched that, please watch that first. I found all the slime in Brunei. In this video, I will show you how much and where I bought it. I bought this different slimes for you. This slime I bought from Tajol Sengkurong. This is $1. This slime color is red. And I think this is classic slime and let's open. I think this is classic slime. This slime is classic and when you touch it, it's cold. It's this slime. Slime is cold because it's glow in the dark and this bottle is skull and he has red eyes, red nose, and white teeth. Let's see if it's glow in the dark. Let's off this. I don't know. Maybe if we open it.
Okay, try.
I think this is same with the classic slime and it's not glow in the dark. Also forget to tell you I buy this from Tajol Sengkurong and it's $2. How do I put this? Like someone is farting. Next, this is from Tajol Sengkurong and it's $2. This is slime in a barrel. This is a gold barrel and it has words. I hope it's a golden slime. So let's open it. It's so hard to open. How do we open this? It's a golden slime. Look at it. It's very cool. I never have golden slime. How do we get this? Let me put it up. Let me see. This is messy and it has a gold glitter out here. Next slime, this is also at Tajol Sengkurong and it's only 50 cents. So let's open it. I like the colors because it's blue colors. And I want to open it. So this is cool slime. I don't know what is this slime. It's like jelly slime. I really like this slime because I never see this slime before. It's really stiff. Really stiff. Slime is bought this from Cube Star and Giant. It's butter slime and it's $3 and it's from S Slime Vault. I buy this because I like and the colors are mixing together. Get the colors. Let's open it. We open from this way. This slime is really hard to open. Wow, it feels like Play-Doh. So big. I like this because it's not sticky. This smells like perfume. This is actually sticky more than the other slime. I still like it. This is the slime. I buy this at Wazzy Blocks. It's $3.50. It says crystals, animal slime, but this is only slime. The cool thing about this, because it says a giraffe toy. Get the giraffe. Let's open it. I think I like this slime. Same with the blue slime. This is jelly slime too. Look at it. Is it the same with the blue slime? I only want to get this time. I love this giraffe. I bought this from Nerdy Cafe and Q-Lab, and I bought this from Just Slime. This is buy one free one, but I forgot how much. So this is a colorful beads, and I want to open. This is foam beads. This is buy one free one slime. I have accident with this one, so this out. I think this is I don't know. What is this slime? What is this slime? What is this slime? Make slime, clear slime, and I don't know what is this fluffy slime. Last slime is this slime. This is from Tajol. Tajusan Kurang, and this is $2, and shape is shaped like bomb, and at the front he has a pirate skull. I know it's like slime, that's why I bought it. So I want to open it. It's like classic slime too. I like this slime, and this is, I like the color because the color is like, look at my hand. It's like oil and toxic. This is guys for today, and I hope you enjoy my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.